What makes Paul Gascoigne such a special and iconic sports star?
He was a one-off. He had a skill that you couldn't teach. He had an appetite that you couldn't teach. He broke the rules. The public loved him. His fellow pros loved him. And I've not seen a player with such natural skill playing for England ever. There are players who have dedicated themselves and made themselves better players. But Paul Gascoigne was just a... If there is a natural in sport, Paul Gascoigne was one of those.
Paul is responsible for some of the finest moments of football ever seen on the pitch. Is there one in particular that is the most precious to you personally?
It's an interesting question, and a lot of people would go for the semi-final goal at Wembley that he smashed in. I go for a particular moment in the World Cup, which I was covering with ITV in 1990 in Sardinia, when England played Holland, and he pulled off the most amazing Cruyff turn against the Dutch, and the defender didn't know what was going on, and Gazza did that, and I thought, well, if you're good enough to do that against the Dutch, you are one special player. And in 1990, I really don't think there was anyone better in that World Cup than Paul Gascoigne. I really don't.